to ask you about your own vaccination. You got your first shot when?
You know, still I feel like I know where I belong. In a poor country called Ethiopia, in a poor continent called Africa. And wanted to wait until Africa and other countries in other regions, low-income countries, start vaccination. So I was protesting, in other words, because we're failing.